Sí, estoy bien. Y el actor Jordan Belfi. Aquí están, bienvenidos.
Gracias.
It's an honor.
Oh, estoy muy feliz de estar aquí.
You have good Spanish, right?
It's okay.
It's okay?
Está bien.
And Jordan, you have been working in more than 30 TV series in your life, like 34 or 35, I think. Why is so different this role for you?
Oh, because
what was the challenge for you?
Well, first off, because it's mostly in Spanish.
Mm-hmm.
And so it's the first time in my whole career that I've ever played
And
scenes.
Almost never happened, eh?
Almost never happens.
Exactly.
It's such a rare, beautiful opportunity to be able to, as an American actor, to make a movie in Spanish.
Yes.
And so it was my first time, and that was a beautiful challenge.
Mm-hmm.
And so it was my chance to come to Mexico City for the first time and see everything and experience it all. And my journey and the character, David Green's journey, were basically the same. He was experiencing it for the first time, and so was I.
¿Cuánto tiempo tomó? How long was the made of the movie here in Mexico for you?
I was here for about 2.5-3 months.
Yeah.
So I got to be here. I got to live it. And it was amazing to sort of take in Mexico City and get to know the city.
What's your favorite Mexican food?
Oh,
don't look at me.
Creo que los tacos de qué?
Califa. Califa.
Califa. Y mole, enchiladas.
¿Tú cocinas?
Sí, un poco.
Sí.
Ana Claudia cocina.
Okay.
But Jordan, in this movie, you discovered that you have Mexican roots,
sí.
Right? If this happened in the real life, do you think you would feel proud of it?
Oh, sure.
And angry about Donald Trump?
I think that's what's special about this movie,
yes.
Is that it speaks to what's going on now, but does it through a personal and intimate story.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I think it's a really special movie because of that. And I would be proud. I think we all want to know, ultimately,
yes.
Who we are and where we come from. And so discovering my Mexican roots is a special journey.
Yes, of course.
Yeah.
I hope it was, no? It can be in the real life. Pudiera pasar en la vida real.
Sí, claro.
Jordan, you know, we are very proud of Guillermo del Toro, Alfonso Cuarón, Alejandro González Iñárritu, Gael García, Diego Luna, a lot of Mexicans that had a lot of success. But did your personal experience, how difficult is the life in Hollywood as an actor?
Oh, wow.
It's easy, it's difficult. How was for you?
It's always a challenge.
Uh-huh.
I mean, the business is difficult, but you make your way, and I think ultimately what... how you get through it all is if you're passionate about your work and you have mm-hmm. a story to tell and you have a point of view and it's something that you love. And performing and cinema in general is something that is near to my heart. And so I love telling stories, whatever kinds of stories they are, and that's why I wanted to make this movie. It's because this is a role that I'd never played before, and it's a special kind of movie.
And you said in an interview that if you made it, no, all your work with heart and soul, the audience will feel it. It's the most important thing.
I totally believe that.
Mm-hmm.
I believe if you have your heart on your sleeve and you bring good intentions and you tell it with a good spirit, I think the audience will always feel that, and I think they will feel that with American Curious.
Exactly.